Learners from grade R to grade 7 doing a 20-kilometer round trip between home and school every day. The learners are forced to pass through bushes and a river stream daily. The area has no public transport options. Begimfundo Primary School was built by the locals but was closed due to low enrollment. The parents of these learners are worried about their children's safety and prolonged absence from school. They are calling for the department to fulfill its promises.
In 2019, we valued the school, we valued Oguti.
In 2019, a school was closed due to low enrollment at the school, so it does not qualify to teach the learners. Then we were told the learners would go to Hloniphani Primary School. We asked how our children would get to the school, and we were told a scholar transport would be provided as soon as schools open. But there hasn't been any scholar transport until now. Our children struggle every day, especially when it rains, because they can't go to school. These are small learners from grade R to grade 7. They are affected. We are very concerned about our children because when it rains, you must go out to look for them in the bushes. What hurts the most is that some transport can't reach this area when it rains. Our children get hurt in the process. It's too far. Other children will be forced to walk to school, and as a parent, you become unsettled because it's not safe here. We are struggling in this area. We ask that the Department of Education please fix the issue of the scholar transport since they closed our school and promise that they will transport our children. Our children struggle, especially when it rains, because there is no transport. Meanwhile, the Provincial Department of Education says a request for scholar transport has been made to the Provincial Department of Public Works, Roads and Infrastructure.
We have received, as a department, a request from Hloniphani School through the Department of Education. And it's not only the request that we have received. There are a number of requests that we have received as a department of scholar transport buses. However, I must indicate that due to budgetary constraints, we are unable as a department to cover all the routes that are supposed to have buses at the moment. What we have done as a department is that we have dispatched our inspectors to go and look a number of routes in the province so that we can see where we can rationalize as a department and try to take some of the resources and deploy it to another areas.
Hloniphani Primary School now has an enrollment of less than 200 learners. Many learners were forced to drop out of school because of the conditions they had to endure to get to school. Nhlanhla Jele, SABC News, Dundonald, Mpumalanga.